For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Yes, the upcoming movie is getting ready with Katrina and the shoot is on at Austria. We did tell you that Salman's action scenes are being directed by the acclaimed Tom Struthers, whose actions were seen in Dark Knight. Well, apparently now Liam Neeson has suggested for a fight with the wolves and we are seeing it now in Salu's upcoming flick. For all Salman fans, this is quite a treat, for they are only waiting to see their bhaijaan ki dabangiri. Well, meanwhile, amidst all this, Salman has also arranged for a first screening of his upcoming Tube Light for his co-star Zuzu. So what do you feel about Salu's action scenes in the much-awaited December release, Tiger Zinda Hai?